Hello everyone, welcome you to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Today 11th October, today's highlights are conditions are favorable for further withdrawal of southwest monsoon from remaining parts of Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, entire Jharkhand and Chhattisgarh and some parts of West Bengal, Sikkim, Odisha and Telangana during next 2 to 3 days. Enhanced rainfall activity with isolated heavy falls likely to continue over South Peninsular India during next 4 to 5 days. For the last 24 hours, observed weather was that very heavy rainfall was observed in Tamil Nadu, Mizoram, South Interior, Karnataka. Heavy rainfall was observed in Chhattisgarh, Gangetic West Bengal, Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Kerala, Lakshadweep, East Madhya Pradesh and Telangana. Today's synoptic features are, yesterday's low pressure area over West Central Arabian Sea along with the associated cyclonic circulation now extends up to 4.5 km above mean sea level over the same region. An upper air cyclonic circulation lies over Central Assam and neighborhood, another one over South Bangladesh and adjoining North Bay of Bengal in the lower tropospheric level. Another upper air circulation lies over South Coastal Andhra Pradesh and neighborhood in the lower tropospheric level, and also one over Southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining North Kerala coast in the lower tropospheric level. Now we come to the warning for the next 7 days. Today for day 1, orange warning is given for very heavy rain in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain and thunderstorm over Assam and Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Orissa, Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Coastal and South Interior Karnataka, Lakshadweep. Strong surface winds are expected in Rayalaseema and Coastal Andhra Pradesh. For day 2, yellow warning is given for heavy rain and thunderstorm in Odisha, Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, South Interior Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Lakshadweep. Strong surface winds are seen in Rayalaseema and Coastal Andhra Pradesh. For day 3, yellow warning is given for heavy rain and thunderstorm in Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, South Interior Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. For day 4, yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, South Interior Karnataka, Rayalaseema. Thunderstorm are expected all over the Southern Peninsula. For day 5, heavy rain is expected in Tamil Nadu, Kerala and South Interior Karnataka, and thunderstorm is expected all over the Peninsular India. For day 6, yellow alert is given for heavy rain in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. For day 7 also, heavy rain is expected in Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and yellow warning is given. Fishermen are advised not to venture in the marked areas of Arabian Sea for the next 2 days. Thank you for watching us. For more details, please visit our website mausam.imd.gov.in. Namaskar. Jai.